I'd like to welcome all of you here today. This is really a great show. We were lucky enough to see the dress rehearsal this morning. They did a great job. And it's funny, you know, being a grandmother, a lot of these songs brought back memories to me, and I'm sure there's songs that you'll remember too and be able to sing along. So at this time, I'd like to introduce your children.
Cock-a-doodle-doo, I'm the rooster and here to...
Cock-a-doodle, hey. Wake up everybody and greet your new day.
Kaka, the kitchen will be open for 30 more minutes and after that there'll be double blessings for you.
That's more like it.
Thank you. It's always fun to wiggle and shake, and look at us now, we're wide awake.
Okay, I'm awake. I'm ready to go. Let's get this day started. Get on with the show.
It's time to get going, but I'm afraid we cannot. There's something important that we all forgot.
Now what is it? What could it be? Please hurry, tell me.
We shook
ourselves, we clapped and jumped. I don't know about you, but I'm totally pumped.
We washed our faces and combed our hair. After our dad, Odell was there.
We cleaned our ears on the top and underneath, but the last thing to do is...
Now you're talking.
Did you hear the news? There's a boy in the bay who's got the blues.
Good.
Right there?
A whale in the bay. There's been a thing. A whale in the bay. How very exciting.
I saw a whale once when I went on a cruise, but how in the world does a whale get the blues?
If a whale gets the blues, we all better go. But if a whale gets the blues, how do we know?
Jumping and diving and swimming all around trying to find where the whale's from.
Maybe if we see a whale, we can pray in this day. Come on, everybody, he's down by the bay.
Bye.
He's jumping and diving and getting all wet. I think you're right. This whale is upset.
He's not upset. That's just what I do. He's just a baby showing off of you.
That's a baby. He's bigger than my brother. If that's a baby, I'd like to see its mother.
It's Baby Beluga. I can tell by his tail. It's Baby Beluga, our favorite whale.
He isn't blue or unhappy at all. Look at him away, look at him a car.
Magical day. I'll hop the whale in the bay.
And now it's time to end this show. It's time for all of us to go.
It's been great, we've all been fine. So once again, let's rise and shine.
Didn't they do a great job? Let's have another hand for your children. And a big thank you to Mrs. Amith for all her hard work. Your children are amazing, so thank you for sharing them with me. They really were fantastic. Let's give them one more round of applause.